this take longer to dissipate when you have African American communities, largely in inner cities, that have been broadly affected by the lack of enforcement that of current law. Now at the table and a part of this, and they feel that our stories are now just a much part of this discussion as everyone else's story. I think without that extra little push, it kind of goes away after a while because people feel they will have done something. But until you address the ability on the black market for guns to get into these neighborhoods, and the penalties are the same whether you're a law-abiding citizen or a criminal, you're going to have this problem going on.
Let us know, do you think about the evolving gun debate in the Obama plan at kciw.com/LRC? Up ahead, the GOP in retreat. Your definitive inaugural preview, plus the meeting, Lance Armstrong.